I've picked Shankly as number one. Bob Paisley is number two, because without Shankly, there is no Bob Paisley.
Yeah, he revolutionised the club entirely.
And then I've picked, obviously, my hero Kenny as the third greatest ever. And then you're looking, you're saying to yourself, OK, who gets, you know, possibly, Watson definitely gets a mention, but Klopp, Benitez, Fagan, Houllier,